The construction combine wrapped up today after making a generous donation to veterans. The combine allowed students from School District 25 to receive training in various types of construction who would potentially get hired after the combine due to a shortage in the workforce. The sheds built by combine participants were donated to 8 disabled veterans.
I really appreciate what you folks are doing out here. Total surprise to me. It was another veteran that turned me on to this.
The spokesperson for Home Depot says the sheds are a great way to show appreciation towards our veterans.